Hey guys, it's Lori and Al.
So,
we are so happy that you all came to celebrate our special day with us. This is our audio guest book. Please leave us as many messages as you'd like. We're looking forward to hearing the shenanigans.
And remember, if you don't like your message, press pound for delete and start over.
Hi. Oh, this is Ayana. Hope so happy for you guys. And
hey, Mom and Al, it's Naomi. I love you guys so very much, and I'm so happy and grateful to be here with you guys sharing this special day. I wish you many, many good lucks and good wishes and happiness and all the good stuff for your marriage. We love you guys so much.
Hi, guys, it's Mom. Just want you to know I love you, and I wish you many, many years of love and happiness. And don't forget Sunday Fun Day. Love you. See you later.
Oh my God. This is going to be the first of the shenanigan messages. Wishing you guys all the best. We love you dearly. This is just message number one. God only knows what I'm going to say after a couple of double rusty nails. Love you guys dearly. Salute. Ciao. Yep, it's me again. Shenanigans number two. Let's see. Lori, Al, may you live as long as you want. And let me start that over again. Let me see what it says. How the hell do you do this? Okay, I'm going to try this again. The last message didn't work out too well for me. Okay, let's see. Lori, Al, may you live as long as you want and never want as long as you live. Wishing you health, happiness, wealth, and prosperity. Love you dearly. Salute. Ciao.
Okay. Hi, Al and Titi. I'm so excited for your wedding. This place is beautiful. And you guys are so cute together. And I'm so happy you're getting married. I love you, Titi. I love you, Al. And yeah.
Hey, it's Jess F. Just want to congratulate both of you on your nuptials. Wishing you guys a lifetime of happiness and love. I love you both. Love you both so much. Bye-bye.
So, I was told I cannot have a microphone this evening. So, I'm going to be on this fucking phone every hour on the hour. But I'll start it off nicely and say that I love you both more than you will ever know, and I am so freaking excited and happy for you, and I can't wait to see what your future entails. Love you. Guess who? Bye.
Hi, yeah, this is Wendy. I'm looking for the entertainer. I hope that's the right phone number. Anyway, I just wanted to wish you lots of love, happiness, and laughter for many, many years to come, and so thankful to be included in your special day. We love you guys. Bye.
Hi, bitch. It's me, the Loca. I was looking for my name into what table gonna sit down, and then finally I found Loca. I wish you guys all the best. I'm so happy for you guys. I love you, and I know you're gonna be happy forever. You guys were made for each other. Love you so much. Thank you for inviting the Loca, okay? Love you.
Hi, Lori and Al, it's Mercy. I love you guys so much, and I'm so happy for you guys on your special day. This is a day that is going to be cherished for the rest of your life. God bless you both in your love, and may your love grow and prosper. See you guys. Hold on, passing it to Eli now.
Love you guys.
All right, it is almost 6 o'clock, and I have nothing to drink, so this message is going to be blank. The next one is going to be bye.
Well, I'm probably not going to like my message because this is a rotary phone, but I guess I could press pound and delete. But I'm not going to delete this because I got to keep this. I'm at cocktail hour right now, And I just want to say congratulations to Al and Lori. Lori, this is Lori and Al. This is Kevin. I will be seeing you guys later. And I may come back and leave more messages just for the fun of it because this is really, really cool. Anyways, enjoy your wedding day. And I wish you guys nothing but the best. Love, happiness. The ceremony was beautiful. Yeah, man. Just you guys keep on doing what you're doing. It's all about love. And make sure you guys say I love you every day. Etc. Etc. All right, I'm done talking. It's time for me to hang up this phone. Hopefully, this recorded. If not, actually, wait. The sign says please hang up to ensure your message was recorded. All right, I'm gonna hang up the phone. I'm on trick number three. Have a nice day. Bye. Hi guys, this is Kevin. I'm just leaving another message just because this is fun now, and I feel like coming back after every single drink to see if you guys can hear if I'm slurring. But I probably won't be slurring. But it'll just be funny, anyways. You guys have a beautiful wedding day and a beautiful life together. Congratulations once again. And boom, I left two messages in a row. Hopefully I'm not the only one leaving messages. This phone is cool. Goodbye.
Hey, you two. Just wanted to let y'all know that I love y'all from the bottom of my heart. L, you know I got your back, baby. I'ma always be your Uber driver. You know that. All right. Al, take care of my girl. I love y'all. Be safe.
Are we drinking?
Hey guys, it's Mom. I love you. So happy for the two of you and just want you to have a lifetime of happiness and love. All right, go party.
Hi, this is Kevin. I'm on drink number five. I'm just going to keep leaving messages because I think this is cool and funny at the same time. And right now, as I'm talking to you on this voicemail, we just finished seeing all the dances. We did the Cupid Shuffle. So far, so good. Everybody's having a great time. Nothing but love and hair, laughs, fun. Basically what you guys are all about. So this is going to be a great marriage. It's going to be a great life together. So once again, congratulations. And I'll probably come back here and leave about five more messages on this because this is so cool. Anyways, you guys have a great day. And I'm done talking. And hopefully I'm not annoying. And if I am annoying, too bad. Bye-bye.
Buenas noches, it's Michael. I just wanted to say congratulations, love you guys. I'm glad I was able to come in here and spend some time with you guys. I'm sorry I had to leave early, but nonetheless, I still love you, all right? So wish you the best, later.
Are we drinking?
I stole the freaking microphone! I told you to tell your DJ to watch a little bit closer. I'll talk to you again in a little while. I love you, bye!
Hello, Lori and Al. So glad to be here with you guys. If I was ever going to give my Lori booby jelly up to anybody, I hear you're a good one for her. So thank you, Al. Make sure you take good care of her. Bye.
Hi, Lori and Al. It's Brooke and Brian. I love this idea. It is so cute. I wish you the best of luck with everything. And congratulations. You both looked gorgeous. Bye.
Tori Spelling, rawr, congratulations, girl. Al, you're a lucky man.
Are we drinking? Are we drinking?
Hello, family. I'm on drink three. It's Naomi again. I love you guys very much, and I'm so happy you guys got married. Hold on. P.S.
Lori, Al, it's Nacho. I'm on drink, I don't know how much, but I love you guys. I'm so happy you guys got married. Congratulations. You guys are the fucking best.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. I love you guys. I love you guys. I'm so happy. Words don't define it. My speech is going to be coming up soon, but you'll hear more of it then. I love you guys, and thank you so much for including us in your day. We love you. We really do. All right, enough of the sentimental shit. I love you guys. Bye.
Hey, Al, hey, Lori, it's Mercy.
see, I am three cups of wine in and champagne and a lot of hits from my Delta pen, and I am having a great time right now. I love you guys so much. God bless you guys on your beautiful day. I can't wait to hear about all of the good times that you guys have on your honeymoon. I'll see you guys soon. I love you. Hold on.
It's Eli again. I love you guys. Can't wait to hear from your honeymoon.
Oh, man, I don't even know what drink I'm on. This place is getting wild. It's getting crazy. Everybody's almost finished eating dinner. My table's just table six. Table six is so, but that's what it's all about. It's lit. I think I'm slurring now. This is not good. This is not good, but this is great because this fucking wedding is great. I'm happy for the both of you, and I'm going to keep leaving messages because this is going to be funny. I'm not leaving my name. You're just going to figure it out. You'd be like, oh, God, this guy again. But this is the whole part of why you have this phone here, and I'm not deleting nothing because I'm stubborn. So, yeah, I'm keeping this message, and, yeah, enjoy yourself. This is awesome. All right, I better hang up the phone now because this is getting weird. Okay, bye. I'm never hanging up. I'll be back. Drink number six, I think. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah, this is Kevin. You knew that. I'm hanging up now. Maybe. Okay, I'll hang up.
Al and Lori, this is Deirdre. I love you guys, and I wish you all the best.
Hey, Ma. Hey, Dad. It's Naomi again. I'm liking drink seven this time. I'm feeling a little dizzy. Happy marriage. I very much love you guys. You guys are the best. Oh, my dog Mercy is gonna say some words. Let's go.
Hello, I am now five cups of wine in and a great time. I love you guys so much. Again, God bless you guys on your beautiful wedding day. It's beautiful.
Beautiful,
beautiful. It's a great day. You have never seen more of a beautiful bride in my whole entire life. All right, love you guys. Thank you guys for inviting me. Great time. I am now daughter. Goodbye.
I love you guys.
Hey guys, you know who this is? The one and only Christopher. I love you too very much. And I hope you understand that. I'll always be here no matter what. I'll be wherever you want me to be. You just pick up the phone and I'll be there. From me and Alicia to you two, we love you. And we hope you guys enjoy the entire life together. I love you. Ciao.
You know, this is probably like, I don't know, like my umpteenth message. And I just realized you guys said leave as many messages as you like. So this is awesome. So now I don't feel bad anymore. So I'm going to leave even more messages. I'm at the phone right now and I'm watching your husband. I'm watching Al. I'm watching him interact with his father. I'm not going to call him a father-in-law. It's a father now because he's part of the family. I'm seeing Ronnie out there that gave the great speech. I'm watching these guys enjoying cigars. I'm watching people fill out the little heart by the table. And I'm listening to We Are Family in the background. You do have a bunch of family and friends around you today. Embrace it. Enjoy it. And I'm looking at Al right now. He's like, ah! He's going to remember this moment because he's going to hear this message and be like, all right, point at this guy. He's either going to remember me or be like, what the hell's going on? Either way, it's going to be great. You're going to laugh. Welcome to the family. Al, you the man.
Good luck, Lori, now. Have a good day and be happy whenever you're ready to be. Bye. Okay, I'm
done. You're done? Hi, Lori and Awa. This is Lisbeth. I just want to say congratulations for that beautiful wedding and for you guys. I wish you guys love forever each other. So thank you for inviting me. And the best for you guys. I love you. Thank you.
I wanted to hear this just for the sup. Where's the pound, bitches?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Ma. Hi, Al. I drank some water and I brought Ronnie this time.
She's a little turvy tipsy.
We love you so much.
We love you guys. We really do. All the best wishes.
Ditto, kiddo.
I'm still not going to press pound and delete.
because all these messages need to be authentic. That's right, authentic. Anyways, I just saw you guys cut the cake. Saw you guys negotiate what was going to happen with the cake and the feeding, which was awesome. And you guys are just totally, totally enjoying your day. And thank you once again for inviting me and me being part of your very, very special day. And even right now, as I'm on this phone, I am watching you guys kiss as you're about to take a photo at the photo booth. So, boom. This is, I'm giving you behind the scenes of what I'm viewing right now while I'm standing at this phone watching you guys on your wedding day. I'm enjoying myself. Everybody's enjoying themselves. I've been socializing. It's been a great day. But it's not about me. It's about you guys. And I hope when you guys review all these messages, see all the photos and everything, that you remember how much you're loved by everybody from both sides of the family. Because obviously the people you have here is, oh man, my song's on. Because I'm motherfucking P-I-M-P. I got to go. Bye.
Honey, I love you so much.
We love you.
We're married.
Honey, I love you so much. Thank you so much for taking a chance on me. You've made me the happiest man in this world. I am now a Kenjemi. I love you.
Lori, Al, I fucking love you guys. It's Nacho. I'm gonna like drink Lord knows how many. Okay? I'm toe up to the flow up. Okay? You guys are fucking lovely. I love you guys. I consider you guys as fucking parents. And I used you guys as an example on how to carry my relationship. I love you guys.
He is very drunk. This is a PSA message. I love you guys. I love you guys so much. The open bar idea was great. I bet these messages are amazing. I got Shelly right here. She looks very drunk as well. This message is about to be great. She's about to fall on the table, but it's a great time. I love you guys. I'm passing the phone over to Shelly now. This is a mixed message.
Woohoo! Are we drinking? I fucking love you guys. Earmuffs. There's a kid next to me. OMG. Hey, guys, are you having sex yet? Okay, I love you. I gotta go. Bye.
I got the apple emojis. Yes. Oh, I forgot about that.
Yes, don't I was like, forget.
No, I won't. Oh my God, the apple emojis. No, but I'm on. Fucking Michelle. Yeah, it's getting crazy up in here. I think we're down to the last, I don't know, 15 minutes left of the wedding. Oh yeah, the fun is about to happen, and it's still early. So I need to find out, where's the after party? Wait, what, you guys can't answer me through here. I got to go up to you guys and ask you, where is the after party? So now that you hear this message and you hear this obviously days later, I'm going to find out where the after party is, because, man, it's time to party. This is a happy occasion. I forgot what I was going to say. I came here to make a message, and I got lost because Michelle had to tell me a story about the apple emojis, which I totally forgot about. Anyways, this is a different story for a different day. Apple emojis, heart emojis, etc., etc. Y'all have a great day. I'm hanging on this phone now. Wait, this is the time I should have listened to the beginning of the message to hit the delete button. Is it the pound key? Damn it, I hope I can do this. Damn it. Psych! Yeah, so I asked where the after party's at, and I got two very bad answers. So I'm going to go talk to my man, Al, because Al, you had the upper hand. I was there at the ceremony. I heard what the preacher said. You know, you had the upper hand. So I'm going to see if you got the upper hand, Al. I'm going to ask you where the after party is at, and there better be an after party somewhere. Otherwise than that, well, you know, it is what it is. Anyways, all right, back to the wedding. Bye-bye. After party, after party, after party! You hear that? You hear that in the background? Can you guys hear me? They're playing Last Dance, which means I'm at the phone as you guys are doing the Last Dance with the crowd. Oh, here you got. You hear that? Uh-huh. Come on! Bam! You see that? This made it worth it.
I was coming back on here to say something, and I totally forgot what I was going to say, but I wanted to share this moment so you guys can have this forever. Oh, yeah. The after party. Yeah, I went up to Al. Yeah, Al told me what's going on with the after party. You know what? It's all good, Al. It's all good, man. I see what's up, you know. It's all good. It's all good. No, all seriousness and all jokes aside, that which makes no sense. Oh, wait, what happened? Where's the music? Oh, there it is. All right. Back to what I was saying. I got distracted for a second. I wish you guys something but the best. And thank you once again for being here. I know I said that for the last four or five messages. Probably six. This is message number 9 or 10. I don't even know. But don't keep count because it doesn't make a difference. It's all about using this awesome thing and leaving messages on the phone. And I'm not deleting nothing. I'm not deleting nothing. Anyways, this is last dance. Let me get on the dance floor. And let's do the final last dance with you guys. Once again, congratulations on getting married. And I'm out. And apparently there's no after party. Yeah, you guys. It's all good. Don't worry. I'll represent. I got you guys. Congratulations! Can you hear that? Here we go. All right, now I'm hanging up on the phone. You've heard enough. Back to the party!
Hey, guys. It's heading towards the end of the night. Everybody's packing up and getting ready to go. But party still lives on. Party still goes strong. Party on, Wayne. Party on, Garth.
We love you guys so very much. We just had a really nice conversation with Uncle John, and it made me very emotional, and I'm feeling feelings. And I love you guys so much, and I wish you the best ever from all time ever greatest.
And at least you will hear that from us damn near every single day.
Exactly, not just this drunken voicemail. But every single day. We love you.
We love you.
All right, first of all, don't give anybody an option to delete their message. Second of all, love you guys. Have a good time. Take care. The DJ's giving me shit right now. Last message. Have a good fucking night.
This is Uncle John. We had a great time. I love yous both. Keep on smiling. Lori with that laugh. Al with your love and passion for family. And Al, you still need to get your own fucking bottle of wine and open it. Love you.
Hey, guys. So this is Sean. We're winding down, and I just wanted to say it was really awesome to be involved in your wedding. I really wish you all the best. Continued success and luck and good fortune and love forever and ever. Jessica and I love you, and we just love you. Enjoy. Thanks.
Hey, don't fuck it up. Love you.